Okay, guys, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever you guys are joining this webinar from. So you remember on the last video webinar we had together, we were talking about how we can grow a $10 account to over $70,000 using some of the strategies that we are teaching through our DGE program. Okay, so those of you who so far still don't know what the DGE program is, this is a strategy that we've been using for many, many years. Since 2008, we've been using the same strategy in some sort of a form to grow our online presence and also to generate income for our members. There's a lot of our members who are on here. We have Mr. Baker joining us from Atlanta, Georgia. He's been using this DGE strategy for over 12 years. We have Mr. Singh on here from India, Bombay. Again, he's been with us for many, many years. We have people from all over the world, actually, because with the internet, guys, you can do this from anywhere. You can lead a nomadic life, my friends. You can work from anywhere. You can take trades. You can do online activities as long as you have internet connection. You have your laptop with you. And most people now, they have mobile phones, which are microcomputers that you can use to take some of these trades and also do any online activities, digital marketing that we teach, crypto trading, stock options trading, forex trading, and many, many other things that we teach our members. So if you are not a member of the Smart Wolf Club, go ahead and join. And once you're a member, you can access the programs like this, the DGE program. That's our flagship program. And DGE, we have simplified it where D stands for dreams and your vision. G stands for goals, okay, your goals, your financial goals, your wealthy goals, whatever goals that you're going to set up so you can, and E stands for the efforts or the execution methods that we use to achieve the dreams, the goals, and the vision. Okay, so we again simplify it because that's the biggest challenge that we have seen from our students is that people don't have a well-defined vision. People don't have their dreams well-defined, and you see your mind is a very powerful tool. If there's no clarity in your mind, then you are likely not to achieve those goals and dreams. And that's why we say that a lot of people go 6 feet under with their dreams, and you go to the cemetery, it's very rich with ideas and dreams because people are not able to put those on paper and people are not able to execute and achieve their dreams. But when you become a member of the Smart Wolf Club, you start becoming smart, just like the wolves themselves, okay? If you study the wolves, you see it's a pack of wolves. They are very organized. They are clear in their mission. They do not sleep hungry. When they go out hunting, they are clear, they are focused, and the ultimate goal is to feed their pack, to feed the pack and their children for survival. So that is their ultimate goal, whatever it takes. Whatever risks. So you'll find a pack of wolves taking down a huge prey just because they are very organized and they are focused. So that's the same analogy we apply to our members. You come in as a beginner, as somebody who has no idea, somebody who has scattered dreams, but we help you focus your dreams. Like we start with simple things, things that I'm sure most of you have had many, many times. What is your dream? Define your dreams. Put them on paper. Prioritize. Okay. So we teach you basic stuff, but Our ultimate goal is to be able to show you how you can control your mind, because that's what we have realized. The mind is the most powerful tool. Okay. So lesson two of the DGE strategy program is we teach you about adopting a winning mindset for success and wealth creation, because that's the ultimate goal, wealth creation. Now, we also teach our members a very, very simple thing. The differences between passive income, okay, sources of income, and of course the various sources of income. We know there's about three of them. There's what we call earned income, okay? There's what we call earned income. There's what we call portfolio income, okay? Earned income is where you trade your hours for the dollar, and most people, 99% of the people are here because the way we are brought up, I know most of you have had that from your parents. They want you to go to school, get good grades, and then of course get a good job and work for the man, okay? The second way you can have an income is through portfolio income. So when you get your earned income, you can invest some of that income and it can start paying you interest rates. Basically, you buy stocks at a lower price and you sell at a higher price and you make a profit, and that's what they call capital gains, and this is heavily taxed, okay? And then the third source of income that we teach and we focus a lot in this program is the passive income. And this is how the wealthy people, the one percentile of the population, makes their income, and they use this to buy, to afford their luxurious lifestyle, and also to buy some of their dreams, realize a lot of their dreams, like nice cars, nice homes, nice vacations, good weddings, donate to charity, fund their local church, fund their causes, fight against cancer, fight against all kinds of things, hunger, help the poor. So you can do that if you graduate yourself from moving from earned income, portfolio income, to passive income, the one percenter. And this is what the ultimate goal is when you become a member of the Smart Wolf Club. We teach you how to transition using very, very simple strategies and tools and platforms that are available online. Okay? So guys, continuing with the training that we had yesterday, where we are, one of my students is right here with me one-on-one. We are working one-on-one with her. She was able to join our program, but she didn't have any money. And that's what I tell people when they talk to me and they say, can you train us? And that's what most of my coaches will tell you. We don't need the money. You don't need the money. You just need to show us the will, that you're willing to be coachable, you're willing to follow our steps, our footsteps. And before I proceed, let me put a disclaimer here. None of us is a professional advisor. I'm not a professional advisor. I'm not a financial investment advisor. What we share is our experience. So guys, if you need financial advice or investment advice, you can seek that from somewhere else. And there are no guarantees in what we teach, because when it comes to putting your money to work, there are no guarantees. As you guys have seen what's happening in the world, there are no guarantees in life, right? There's no guarantee I could wake up this morning. I'm a believer. The master teacher decides that I wake up. Now, before we proceed, let us say a word of prayer. Father, we pray that the training we are going to have today shall help your people to succeed online and they start realizing their dreams in the belief of the power of the Almighty, I pray. Amen. Guys, whatever you believe in, learn, practice, and teach others, guys. That's the commandment. That's the command. That's the teachings from a master teacher. Okay? So, guys, right now we are looking at, there are three types of mindsets. We went through this in our previous training, so I don't want to repeat that. But right now, we are continuing with our journey, as I had promised. We are showing you how you can take $10 and change that, transform that into over $70,000 in a very, very short time so that you can afford one of your dreams. So right here, my student who is, she's camera shy and she doesn't want to show her face on the camera. But basically what she's doing is, this is her dream here. She wants to send her family of four to a dream vacation in the Mediterranean, okay? So we were able to fine-tune the dreams, and we have prioritized them. So one of her priority dreams is to take a vacation. She's never taken one, and she's looking forward to taking a vacation with her family in a Mediterranean dream, in a private yacht, and we valued this at $70,000. We did some research, and we valued it at $70,000. So we set a goal of raising $70,000 in the next 3 years using the effort now, defining the effort, and the execution. So we asked her, how much money does she have to start this goal, to put the machines in place? And she says she has $10. Okay. So we had to sit down and decide how we're going to raise the $10 to $70,000 in less than 3 years. So the plan that we came up with is, first of all, we have to grow the $10 to at least $1,000, okay, as fast as possible, within a month or less, okay? We have to grow that $10 to at least $1,000. That was goal number one. And then once we have the $1,000, we are going to put it in a semi-passive profit machine. This semi-profit machine that we have identified is semi-passive profit machine that we have identified is the platform called Novatech FX, okay? We have shared that in our previous trainings, okay? So if you don't know what Novatech FX is, we have the links in the description. Everything I'm talking about, the links are in the description. And those of you who are live on this webinar, the links are in the chat box, okay? So Novatech FX, okay, so you can join Novatech FX and starting with at least $1,500 to $1,000, they pay you 3% per week on average. Some weeks 2 point something, some weeks 4 point something, but on average for the last 3 years, they have been paying at least 3% per week. And we are going to use another strategy which we teach our members. And this is the secret for some of the wealthy people out there. They learned long time ago about exploiting the power of the compound interest, okay? Where you pay yourself first, pay yourself interest, and how about recouping all that you spent? Okay, so we teach all these strategies, okay? And if you don't have any money, as I say, you don't need a lot of money, okay? So we are showing our student right here. She's right here. We're starting from $10, and we are growing this to $70,000 in less than 3 years, okay? Using the power of the compound interest. So when we started a day ago, we started with $10, and if you watch the previous video, we started from $10, and within 1 day, we had grown that account to $41.43, from $10 to $41 in 1 day. That is over 310% increase. So, and then just today, a few minutes ago, we have taken a few trades here. You can see we've taken 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So we took 16 trades, 17, 18, 19, 20 trades. We took 20 trades and we lost 2. Okay, so that's 18 out of 20. Okay. That's a 90% win rate using a very basic strategy that I explained to you. So from 43, 41 to 54. So right now we are at $54, okay? So again, that's, let me bring up the calculator and see how much that is. Go to the old good Google type calculator. So right now we are at 54.26, okay, 54.26 for today, minus 41.3. That's where we ended last, the day before. So that's $12.96 divided that by 41.3 and multiply that by 100. So you can see again, let me see, did I do that right? Yeah, so that's a 31% increase, okay? That is a 31% increase, growth, okay? So if you can grow your account every day, 31% compounded, okay? Compounded, we will get to $1,000 in less than a month, okay? So this is the platform that we're talking about. So once we have the $1,000, we come to Novatech FX and you can join. Anybody can join. If you have $500 to $1,000, you can join right away. You don't need to go through this step. This step here is to raise funds. Since our student could only afford to part with $10, so we started with $10 cup of coffee, okay? And we are growing that to $1,000. Once we get the $1,000 here, we will withdraw that $1,000 and deposit it here on Novatech. And I have shown you before how you can start compounding and growing your investment in Novatech. Okay, it is passive. Okay, Novatech has professional traders. They trade crypto and forex behind the scenes. So once you put you invest your money, they trade. Okay, your money, and at the end of the week, every Friday, they pay you a bonus, and it's been averaging 3%. And you can compound your bonus every week by just upgrading your account. Instead of withdrawing it, you compound it. And within no time, what was small becomes big using the power of the compound interest, okay? So guys, the sky is the limit here, and we are en route, we are on target actually. So we should be hitting the $1,000 mark within no time, okay? In less than a month, we'll be there. So basically, the setup here, guys, is you can see just today we are at 31% increase in our account. So we grew the account from $41 to $54, and this was within we took these trades. You can see we took a few trades here. These were 2 minute trades, so we took 20 of them. So that's like 40 minutes. Within 40 minutes, we had made over 31% of the account had grown by 31%. Okay. You can imagine if you can grow your account by 31% every day, let's say you trade five times a week, let's say 31% times five. That's 155, and then do that in a month. That's 20 days a month. I mean, there's 4 weeks in a month, so we are talking about 31. Let me do this again. 31 times 5 days, and then times four. Okay, so that's a 620% increase. So if you had $100. And you grow that by 620%, guys, you can see where you'll be at. You'll be at 620. But if you're using the compound, the power of compounding, then we are talking about something different altogether, okay? The numbers are imaginable. And you can use this calculator here. I'm going to get you, let's see what we got here. Let's go to compound. calculator. It's a compounddaily.org and then financial calculators. And you can come down here. It says compound interest. Okay. And let's say we started with 10 and interest rate change percentage. Let's say even it's 620. This is now annual. Okay. But we're talking about monthly and we are compounding it every day, daily. Compound frequency is daily. We're talking about 3 years. Payment frequency is, let's say, weekly. You get paid weekly. Let's even work with those numbers and see. See, it's imaginable. These are crazy numbers. You talk about millions of dollars, okay? Your principal grew to like over 10 million. I mean, 102 million. Just if we compound $10 every day at that percentage. So getting to 70,000, you can see here, guys, you can see here every week. You can see here 70,000 would be achievable in less than 3 years, right here, by 2024. This is 2022. In 2 years, it'll be done. Less than 2 years, because this is October. This is March 2024. It'll be done. Okay. So what we are saying here, this is doable. Okay. So basically, what I'm doing here, because I'm sure most of you, I can see you are really interested in taking the trades, learning how to trade. This is binary options. Why did we choose binary options? We teach our students a lot of skills out there. We chose binary option because it's the quickest way. You know, for somebody who has a very small investment, $10 investment, these platforms allow you to trade from $10. This is Pocket Options. There's another one called Quotex. Okay. You can go to Quotex. I have the links in the description. Open free demo accounts and you can follow along and practice. The Quotex gives you $10,000 free demo account where you can practice. So basically, and I'm using a very simple strategy that I've been teaching my students for many, many years for binary options. It's called the dual chart multi-pack strategy. This is something you don't find on YouTube or internet. This is our own we can not call it proprietary because anybody can learn this and we put it out there in the public. But I find this to be very interesting in that you have these two charts here, okay? So on this side here, on your left-hand side, on my left-hand side, I have two moving averages, okay? The blue one, this one here is the 50 EMA, okay? And the style color is blue. I put 2 pixels. And where do you find the moving averages? Okay, for those of you guys who are learning this for the first time, once you open your account with Pocket Option, the demo account, you come here and you can see this one here allows you to choose the two charts, okay? This looks like a window. And you select these ones here, those two. This gives you two charts, okay? And then whatever we do on this side, we do it on this side. The only difference is that on this side, on the right-hand side, the candles are 5-minute candles. Okay, we are using 5 minutes. Okay, the time frame for the candles is 5 minutes. And we are using regular candles, guys. Somebody is asking on the chat box. Yeah, these are regular candles. It's not the Heiken Ashi candle, just regular candles, where the red means going down, the blue, the green means going up. And, of course, with binary options, it's either you decide whether the candle is going to go up or down. And if you get it right, you make a profit. Now, the profit percent depends on the currency pair, okay? You can see some of these OTCs are paying 92%. So for every dollar you put in, you get $1.92. So how many times are you going to do that? Many, many times. Now, the only problem is that you're not going to win 100%, okay? Let's be very realistic. You're going to lose. Like you can see here, we took 20 trades today. Just a few minutes ago before We went live because I didn't want to put you guys waiting here for 20 minutes while we try to take the trades. So that's why I'm keeping the video short. So we're just showing you that I was showing my student and me and her, we took the trades and we took 20 trades and we lost two, very close. So that was like a 90% win rate, okay, for today. Now, the previous video we took, I think 13 or 11 trades and we won all of them. It was 100% win with the same strategy, okay? So we like to practice the same strategy until you win 100%, 100 times. I like to trade with the same strategy, 100 trades, at least 100 times before I move to another one, okay? So I realize if you do it 100 times, it gets better and better, okay? You start scoring higher and higher, okay? And rather than jumping from one strategy to another indicator to another strategy, you get confused, okay? So that's what we're talking about. The smart wolf, the wolf, they focus. The ultimate goal is to grow this account from $10 to $1,000 and then from $1,000 we put it in a passive program where my student doesn't have to do much except to log in every Friday and upgrade her account so it can compound. But now even the Novatech is coming up with an automatic compounding feature. So that will even make this a passive, totally passive. You just put your money and all you have to do is just check your account. You don't have to press any buttons. They do it automatically for you, okay? So we encourage our students to have at least six sources of income, okay? And we teach you all the different sources of income. We teach you the various skills, okay? As part of the DGE program, strategy program is to learn multiple skills. So we'll teach you, some of you, we teach a lot of skills, so you pick up at least six of them and choose which ones you think are good for you. So for example, we teach binary trading, okay? Like I'm teaching right now binary options trading. My student is learning binary options trading. After that, she's interested in bot trading for crypto, forex, and futures. So that would be her next training. And then she wants to learn stock investments and dividends. She wants to learn about whole life insurance policies, what we call infinite banking. Again, she wants to take advantage of crypto pro trading, you know, so where you trade and people pay you money to trade their funds. You're paid to trade somebody else's money. You make a profit by trading somebody else's money, okay? And then, of course, in the process, we teach you about the bread and butter of online businesses, which is digital marketing. We show you how you can take $10 and 10x that or 100x that, how you can go to Google, create a product, your own or somebody else's product, and you can put in $10 and make $100, $1,000, $10,000. You know what I mean? So we show you that where you can now make, where wealth is created. And then we also teach you what we call the passive income, sources of income, where the wealth people, passive income, how the rich make money, and these are profits from their assets. So once you start making money from all these activities, what are you going to do with that money? This is where now you go into assets. Some of you are interested in real estate. Some of you are interested in other assets, crypto. Some of you are interested in stocks, bonds, dividends. So things that just pay you passively, okay? Whether you sleeping. One billionaire says if you're not making money while you sleep, you're poor. So we show you things that you can do online and they can pay you over and over. Whether you are in the hospital, recovering, recuperating, they are still paying you money. And this can be generational wealth because you can pass that on to, you can will that off to your loved ones, okay? Or your charity or your trust. And of course, we bring in different experts. Once we see that you are already achieving some of these, you learn the basics, then we hook you up with some of the experts that can take it to the next level, okay? But the main thing is to be able to adopt a winning mindset, and that's what we train you, and that's what the community does to you, and we give you what we call brotherly advice. So guys, let's go back to this chat here and see, finish up the setup here, guys. Basically, what we are doing here is we are trading binary options. My student is using this pocket options. We also did some practice on Quotex, okay, demo account. So we practice there, and we are growing her account to $1,000. We started 2 days ago at $10, and now it's at $54. And of course, we will continue taking more trades so that we can actually grow that account. So basically, the setup is the dual chat. Dual meaning we have two chats here, and on one side we have these indicators here that we are using. Now we can change these indicators anytime, but for the purposes of consistency, since she's a beginner and she's learning with me here one-on-one, and she's given me permission to share this training with you guys, we have these indicators here. One, the blue one is the EMA 50, and the red one is the EMA 100, okay? So right here, this is 100, put red, 2 pixels. And then down here, we have the CCI. This is one other indicator, and the period is 20, okay? Now, to access the indicators, you have to click this doohickey here, looks like two dots. And then you have to go to this doohickey that looks like parallel lines, and you can pick up the indicators here. We have the CCI, we have the Bollinger Bands. A lot of you guys know the Bollinger Bands. You can see them right here. These are all trend indicators. They show you the trend, and therefore you can trade with the trend, as they say. You trade against the trend, you're likely to lose. So you can see, guys, that's the Bollinger Band, so I'm going to take that out. And then you have other indicators. There are many, many indicators here we could use. We have the Donchen channels, the Fractal, Ichimoku, Keltner channels, the Awesome Oscillator. Okay, you can see the Awesome Oscillator here. This shows the strength of the market, what's going on here. You can see. So again, that's what I'm talking about, guys. So there are so many things that you can do by following. Now, if you don't know much about this binary option, these are some of the trainings that we provide in the Smart Wolf Club under the DGE strategy. But also we have the new channel, YouTube. For those of you guys who are watching on YouTube, the replay, you can subscribe to our channel, guys, and also like this video. Share with anybody that's going to benefit from this. And of course, we have previous trainings where we've talked about binary options in length, trading, and how to set up your platform like this, okay? So I told you, just go over here and click these two, and you have two windows, two chats. So these candles here are 1 minute candles, guys. And then on the right-hand side, we have 5 minute candles. So the idea is to see what is going on in the market using the higher times candles. So we take the trades on this, on the left-hand side, on the shorter time, the 1 minute, because we are doing a 2 minute trade. Let me just change that to 2 minutes. Okay, so that's 2 minutes. Okay. But we are taking the trades on this chart here, the left one, the lower times, the shorter time chart, but we are using the higher time to see actually what is going on in the market. This moving average here is the famous 200 EMA, okay? And of course, we give the green color, we leave it green. So basically, if the candles are under, they are below the 200, that shows that it's a downward trend, okay? Shows that the market is going down. So we will be looking for the sell options, this going down, the red. We're going to be clicking this one here. If the candles are above, let me see if there's any pair that has candles above. Show you guys. Let's see this one. Yeah. So like this one here. Let's see USD, CHF. Let's see that one. Just for examples. Now you can see the candles are above the 200. So in a case like this, we will be looking for the sell option or the call option going up. They call it call options in when you come to stock option trading. With binary options, again, it's the same thing. You can call it call option, okay, or the sell option right here, okay? So it's going down. You can see here the blue is pointing up. So in a case like this, I'll be looking for a call option opportunity, because if you go down here, you're likely to lose. And you can see the CCI is on the overbought section. It's up here. So basically, it seems the buyers are strong. So we would like to look for a call opportunity. Okay. That's what we should be looking for. All right. So let's see if we can find a pair that we can take a trade right here live and see if we can make some money, guys. Let's see if we can find a pair that's paying really good money here. AUD CHF is paying 88%, and let's see how that is behaving. Okay, let's see if we can decipher something here. Okay, so that's going up now. It's going to be a change of the trend, because you can see it is touching the 200 here. So it's showing that the buyers are coming in now, and it could be a change of direction, but I don't know how strong this is to sustain it. As far as the 1 minute chart is concerned, it's a downward trend. On this one too, it's still a downward trend, but you can see there's a green candle forming here. They're going up slightly. You look at the CCI. The CCI here is approaching the overbought section. So that means it's actually going up. There's a change. You can see this one here. But it's still not where we can comfortably take a trade. Okay. What I teach my students is that you have to be very patient with the market, okay? If you jump in a hurry, you are going to lose your money. They're going to take your money in a hurry too. So you want to take your time to analyze the market and see what is going on. Sometimes you have to go even to higher times and see what is really happening in the market. So you can see this is CHFJPY. You can see on the higher time frame, the 5 minute, you can see that it's showing it's an upward trend, guys. You can see it's above the 200 EMA, and the candles are coming down. So there's a little bit of volatility here that we could take advantage of, but you have to be confident enough to be able to take the trend, because you can see right now here it shows downward trend, but the candles are forming, they are green, it's going up. Okay, so there could be a reversal in the market, okay? So that's still not a very good pair for us to take a trade. So we just go up here and look at another one. Let's see, Euro USD. I like this pair, but it's pretty volatile. It looks like again, it went down, as you can see. This went down. There's a really drop in the market here, and now it's starting to come back. But there's still a lot of pressure to go down, and you can see these are actually pointing down. So if you take a sell option here, if you make a sell, the chances are you lose or you win, because you can see you can't really tell, because the market, they're pointing down. CCI is pointing up, but the candles are forming a green. So you can see there's divergence in the market. These are not agreeing at all. Let's look at the higher time frame and see what's going on. Again, it's the same. Ideally supposed to be a downward trend. You can see it's below the 200, but they form these long candles here, and then all of the long candles like that will be followed by most likely a reversal, and that's why you're seeing the buyers trying to push this up. Yeah, so they're pushing this up. So for 2 minutes, your guess is as good as mine. You could lose your money. Yeah, because you can see there's still a lot of divergence in the market. So let's go and look at something else. Let's see Euro, JPY. Let's look at the Euro JPY. Again, it's still looking the same. Okay, this one shows an upward trend here. Euro JPY is going up. It's showing an upward trend, and you can actually see the weeks, the longer weeks are on the lower side, showing that there's an upward pressure to go up. There's a lot of buying pressure here. That's what it tells you. When you see a lot of long weeks on the lower side, means there's pressure to go up. When you see long weeks on the upper side, there's pressure to go down. So you'll probably be looking for taking a call option. If I was to take a call, a trade here, I'll probably take a call option and has a higher probability of winning such a trade. Okay? So that's how you guys reason out how to take the trade. That's the kind of reasoning that we've been using to win some of these trades here. Okay? So I don't want to keep you guys here for too long. Okay? So we'll continue in our next training, where we continue building up on this fund here from $10. Our goal is to get to 1,000 before the end of the month, and then once we get to 1,000, we can put that into Novatech, so that my student right here, she can start enjoying the passive profits. So her $10 will grow to 1,000 using this binary option technique, and then trading techniques strategy. This is one of our strategies, and then the second strategy is using this passive platform here. Now, are there risks involved? Yes, guys, everything is risky. Even right here, doing the binary option trading is very risky. We could lose our account if we don't follow proper risk management. So we are trading with a very small fraction of this account. We are taking $1 trades, but since I'm using the dual chart multi-pack strategy, at some point I get in with 4 or 5 $1 trades instead of taking a big chunk, let's say $10, one $10 trade, I take 5 $1 trade. Instead of taking one $5 trade, I take 5 $1 trades to increase, because the 1 second difference makes a big difference when it comes to binary option trading. Okay, so when we get in, you can see here there's a lot of shoving and pushing between the buyers and the sellers. Going up, going down. Okay, guys. So we are trading this account. Okay, guys. So we will continue tomorrow with our trading, and we'll share the webinars with you. So God bless you, and you have a nice, successful trading. And let's share your comments in the comment section, and the links are in the description. Go ahead and open your demo account with Pocket Options and also Quotex, so you can start trading. Okay, guys. And those of you who have at least $500 to $1,000, you can go directly to Novatech and start compounding and enjoying the 3% average bonus per week every Friday. We have the links in the description to join Novatech. And if you have any questions, you can send us an email. There's an email in the description. And if you have any other questions, you can join our Telegram group or our WhatsApp group and ask your questions. Good day, good morning, goodbye. Thank you.